kick things off, I want you to imagine a plane preparing to take off from Los Angeles. The plane's destination is New York City. The pilot enters all the correct information into the plane's computer, and the plane takes off heading in the right direction. But now imagine that not long after takeoff, the pilot accidentally changes the direction the plane is flying in. He only changes it by 3.5 degrees, which is nearly nothing, just a few feet. The plane's nose